So this is a small video to help you remember the toxins and their corresponding odor. So let's start. The first is cyanide poisoning. Now from cyanide correlate the word sign. Now you must have seen a lot of person who can fake a signature. Almost any signature you give them, they can write it exactly. For that you need to have a sharp memory, and for that you need to have a lot of armors. So correlate the word cyanide with sign, sharp memory and almonds. So in cyanide poisoning you see the smell of bitter almonds. The second one, cannabis. Now break this cannabis into can a bee. So can a bee burn a rope? Now suppose a bee is sitting on a rope and you are wondering if that bee can burn a rope. So in cannabis you see burnt rope smell. Say the line a few times and you will get it. The next, carbolic acid. It's very easy, it's almost rhyming, carbolic and phenolic. The next one, ethyl alcohol. It's very easy again, it's fruity odor. Obviously alcohol is fruity. Then H2S. This is one chemical you must have encountered very frequently in your chemistry labs in high school. It has the typical rotten egg smell. Then what's remaining is zinc phosphide, which will show rotten fish appearance. So once you know that H2S shows rotten egg, it's easy to remember that rotten fish will be shown by zinc phosphide. Then organophosphate poisoning will show a kerosene smell, and a typical garlicky odor is seen by three compounds you can remember by MAP, that is malathion, arsenic and phosphorus. I hope this short video was helpful to you. Please do like, comment and subscribe to this channel, and don't forget to hit the bell icon so that you will keep getting newer videos every week. Thank you very much for watching.